got excited, the song's kind of gets announced again. The next tune is What Hurts the Most. Okay, this is, the song is written and made famous by Rascal Flatts in 2006. Yeah, my bad, I can't do this. In 2006 on the album Me and My Gang. It's called What Hurts the Most.
That
is so my fault, I can't read. Yeah. written it, and it was performed by many, many artists over the years, and it's become a jazz standard. One of the most famous versions, my personal favorite, by Ella Fitzgerald. She blows it away, and you might recognize the kind of the scat part. It's like shoo-bop, 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 or something like that. It's cool. And enjoy. And then,